you find his words in Madrid, New York, etc.